Donald Trump is again taking aim at China, announcing he's ending America's special relationship with Hong Kong. As Amelia Adams reports, the president also has the World Health Organization in his sights, officially terminating America's involvement.
After months of accusations and threats, the president confirmed who is off the Christmas card list.
We will be today terminating our relationship with the World Health Organization
and redirecting $450 million US dollars a year in funding to other global health bodies.
I think the president's right that the WHO is badly in need of reform.
China has total control over the World Health Organization
and control over Hong Kong after Beijing approved a new law to suppress any acts it considers may threaten national security.
The truth is that Hong Kong was secure and prosperous as a free society. Beijing's decision reverses all of that.
America will scrap privileges for Hong Kong on everything from extradition to trade and travel. Sanctions, Hong Kong's Justice Secretary says, that could violate international law.
Because all states are equal. All states are entitled to make their own laws.
A Chinese state media newspaper warning the US will pay a heavy price for President Trump's bullying tactics.
For decades, they've ripped off the United States like no one has ever done before. Thank you very much.
In the United States, Amelia Adams, Nine News.